A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke. Jesus was praying in a certain place, and when he had finished, one of his disciples said to him, "Lord, teach us to pray just as John taught his disciples." He said to them, "When you pray, say, 'Father, hallowed be your name, your kingdom come. Give us each day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins. For we ourselves forgive everyone in debt to us. And do not subject us to the final test." The Gospel of the Lord. Jesus was praying. Jesus' daily schedule, no matter how filled with the demands of public ministry, is punctuated with segments of prayer. Jesus does not omit praying, even after a long and tiresome day that involves preaching and healing. When his disciples look for him, they often find him enraptured in prayer. His disciples understand that Jesus, in communing regularly and intimately with God, draws his vitality and strength from this quiet time in prayer.